Subscribe and click the bell icon for television updates.
Tanveer had approached me for this, and he had narrated the entire script to us, the story to us. This is something that you have to do, and it's a character I have never played, and honestly, I like this character more than I like myself. Oh, intensity, that anger, and all that suits me more, is what I feel.
Nee, what was one of the reasons that dono ladkiyon ko romance karne ka mauka mil raha hai screen pe?
Unko mauka mila mujhe romance karne. Sorry, joking.
I'm very emotionally attached to the show in general.
Yeah.
You know, because we've spent a lot of time making it. And a lot of heart and energy has gone into this. So every song, every word hits me to the heart. So that's why I was very emotional about it. I love all the songs, guys. You guys are fabulous. I listen to it as soon as I wake up.
Then we had narrated this script to Aditya and me together, actually, for the first time. And we looked at each other and we were like, this is so fun. This is something so interesting, so amazing. And we would definitely love to be a part of it. And luckily, it happened. It all worked out for me and Krystle and Aditya. And this show is something very special to us. We've worked really, really hard and everyone has been so personally invested. So it's not that, you know, actor hai to acting karke ghar chale gaya, we didn't care aage piche kya ho raha. And everybody was the same way. Even whoever it may be, hair, makeup, production, direction, costumes, everybody was so personally involved in the show. So I think that's why, jaise aap bol rahe, baby actually hamara baby hai. Hamara baby finally ready hai nikalne ke liye duniya mein. And we're very, very excited. Dan is fab at narrating.
Yeah.
If you hear him say a story, you'll be sold in 10 seconds. Wow. You won't even know if it's a lie or a truth. Like, he's so good. Like, he can convince you for anything. And the way he narrated this script, we're like, you should just do it. Like, you should act, you should direct, you should do everything. You were so good the way you explained what the script was. Like, he's that good. Abhi hum log actually saath mein kahin travel kar rahe the, to wahan par jab bhi mera mood ho karne ka, aadhe raste awaaz phat gaya, and they would look at me like, what was that sound? I said, I'm trying to say woohoo and it doesn't come out. Yes, at least for me, when the films that I've done, there was not that kind of, it was not, you don't have that kind of leniency when you wanted to perform or certain things, language, etc. So I feel in just with the whole OTT platform, you get a space where you can show more and actually get into the depth. You know, yahan pe censors chalte hain filmon mein, to wo thodi si problem ho jati hai kabhi kabhi kuch kuch stories kehne mein ki, you know, aap aisa nahi dikha sakte, aisa nahi bol sakte. So I think in the web platform, that's a boon, that you can say your story without being restricted to these little issues that, acha, you know, ye scene kaato, aisa mat bolo, waisa mat bolo, then the whole certificate issues. So I personally think it's a beautiful platform and it's giving so many people chances to tell you stories that they otherwise couldn't, and maybe you'd feel that this conventionally is not good for film banane ke liye, ya phir, you know, kaun dekhne aayega isko? To usme aadhi stories na gum ho jati hain. And there are beautiful stories which may not have commercial value, but it's worth listening, watching, knowing. And I feel that's what the beauty of this platform is, that we can now do that.
I did thank Ekta for digital platform, but I thank her for everything in my life, basically. Because I started my career because of ma'am, and I don't think I can... But, you know, I started my career because of her, and she believed in me then, and again, that same belief to enter a new platform. So I'm always thankful to her. I did believe in myself, but this character is very different from me as a person and from everything that I've played. So I was really thankful that she could believe that I would do something very different. I know I could, but I didn't have a way to portray it, and I didn't have somebody that believed in me before her. So that's why, a big thank you to her.
First of all, I'm going to kill you, Krystle, for calling me ma'am. You are my baby and you'll always be. But I have to say...
I meant mom.
Yeah, mom is cool. So, I have to say one thing. When I actually was... We were working on this character. We wanted to do oddball casting. Oddball casting means it's a girl who has a lot of... it takes guts to say, I want to marry money and say it so unabashedly and in a absolutely raw, unabashed fashion to go out there and say that, hello, I'm a gold digger. I'm a very proud gold digger, man. I really want to marry a guy who has good money and I can't afford marriage with love and all that stuff. So, and Krystle is just the opposite. I mean, Krystle ko without love, I don't think Krystle is all about love. You know, she's as pure as her name. So I'm like, this is a character that is not impure. Or I know one is impure, but she actually adopts her flaws and lives them out so unabashedly that it was a very different character from her real life character. But there's our very own Sandy, who is one of the best directors I think I've worked with. He's done Broken with me, and there's Tanveer, who's the most swag, the producer with all the swag.
Aaj dikha nahi hai, lekin hai, matlab it's
but
there.
And then I knew this is the current Krystle and this is a Krystle who wants to actually break what people know her for. I mean, she's known to be a very sweet, pretty and not a radical person at all. And I think she's done a fabulous job. I'm so happy that she's made her debut on the digital platform with me because I really am. I'm so happy to show what she has done in the show to the world. You know, she's fantastic.
हाँ बहुत सारे मोमेंट्स हुए लाइफ में जहाँ पर आप किसी को मिलते हैं आपके दोस्त हों
आई थिंक लास्ट मैंने अनुष्का को ही बोला जब शी जस्ट केप्ट ईटिंग अ लॉट ऑफ पिज्जा एंड आई टोल्ड हर तुम्हारी फितरत खराब है दैट्स इट ओनली फॉर फूड
या एंड आई फील कि मैंने आई थिंक किसी की काफ़ी लोगों को बोला ही एक्चुअली बट ये होता है जब अगर आपके कोई दोस्त हों एंड दे हैव डन समथिंग दैट इज नॉट करेक्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू योर फ्रेंडशिप एंड स्पेस दैट इज़ वन टाइम एंड आई टोल्ड समवन कि इसकी फितरत ही खराब है इसको क्या ही बोले
ऐसा इंसिडेंट है जो मैं बोल नहीं सकता बट आई विल से हु आई सेड दिस टू आई सेड इट टू वन ऑफ माय स्कूल प्रोफेसर्स
आप हमेशा की तरह आज भी बहुत खूबसूरत लग रहे हैं आप
फाइनली समबडी स्पोक अबाउट मी एज माय ओन एज आई हैव टू जस्ट से वन थिंग अबाउट दीस टू एंड सिंस आई हैव गॉट अ चांस आई विल से दैट अनुष्का हैज वाज व्हेन आई सॉ हर एज अ चाइल्ड आई हैड गिवन हर मम $100 and said ki aunty main isko ek din kahin na kahin to launch karungi please us waqt aunty bola tha because us waqt bhi main was a young producer you know just saying but when I saw her I had said it and finally digital Fine. Debut with me
happiest
as far as aditya goes I have this group of girls in office and they all are here and they never come with me for any press conference they all are here because they all are like They want an introduction with him. You're quite a dish, my friend.
I am blushing now.
All of us have had that moment where we wanted to buy something. We've all been conditioned. And this is actually a story of conditioning versus individuality. We all have been conditioned to believe that koi Rajkumar aayega aur aapki life ko sudhar kar jayega. Aaj tak mujhe log poochte hain, aap settle kab hongi? मतलब मुझे समझ में नहीं आता है मेरे काम करने के बाद और कितना सेटल हो जाऊँ मैं यू नो सो आई थिंक इट्स ऑलवेज कंसिडर्ड दैट वीमेन विल फाइंड समवन टू देन सॉर्ट देमसेल्व्स आउट इन माय ओन पर्सनल लाइफ देयर हैव बीन मेनी इंस्टेंसेस वेयर आई वाज टोल्ड दैट यू नो ऑल दिस करियर नाउ इज ओके बट यू विल हैव टू इवेंचुअली गेट मैरिड टू फाइंड पर्सनल हैप्पीनेस एंड आई थिंक आई एम प्रीटी हैप्पी माई सेल्फ बिकॉज हैप्पीनेस कैन नॉट बी डिसाइडेड बाई यू It has to be decided by me. And if I have to get something for myself, I have to be responsible, no third person. I can't give my remote to anyone else. So if I have to buy myself shoes or I have to buy myself clothes, I want to make a show, I have to be responsible. And it's time we tell our girls that. So I learned that in my life. And there's a line which is there in the show, which is that somebody will not buy you gold. The gold is in you. एक दिन आपके अंदर इतना सोना होगा कि आपका रंग दूसरों पे चढ़ जाएगा मैं पैसों के लिए किसी को नहीं छोड़ सकती लेकिन मैं बहुत लोगों को जानती हूँ जिन्होंने बहुत लोगों को पैसे के लिए छोड़ा है सो और बहुत कम लोग होते जो ये एडमिट करते हैं कि मुझे पैसे से शादी करनी है बट पर्सनली आई एम नॉट दैट पर्सन सो मैंने कभी किसी को पैसे के लिए नहीं छोड़ा है इसलिए मैंने लाइफ में यही सीखा पैसे कमाने तो खुद कमाएंगे और पैसों की ज़रूरत मेरे लिए मेरा काम मेरा पैशन है I don't really give money that much importance in life as much as I give achievement and self-worth. So, मैं किसी को life में अपने पैसों के लिए नहीं छोड़ सकती.
For me also, I mean, I don't think money is a driving factor for me at all. For me, passion, work, friends, family, that's what matters. तो पैसों के लिए मैंने कभी किसी को छोड़ा नहीं है और कभी नहीं छोड़ूंगी. ना ही अच्छा काम छोड़ूंगी पैसों के लिए, you know. So that's the thing that sometimes some great project can come your way. It may not even have money in it, but if you believe in it, that's what's important. So I don't think I've left anything in life for money. I know a lot of people, like she said, who've left a lot for money.
अगर आप ट्रेलर देखेंगे तो जब मेरी एंट्री हुई है जो गेट खोला है मेरे घर का वो मैरियट से भी बड़ा था. तो मेरे को पैसों के लिए किसी को छोड़ने की जरूरत है ही नहीं, मेरे पास बहुत पैसे
हैं. Are we talking just about the trailer?
Yeah. According to the trailer.
According to the trailer, तो मैं पैसे के लिए अपने बाप को भेज दूँ. सही में. But not real life many.
The characters of a gold digger and बहुत struggle होती है इंसान के life में जब उनको पता है कि उनको rich होना और कैसे भी होना है. So you get a lot of choices in life कि how far can you go for getting rich? Can you give up your love? Can you give up your family? Can you give up your friends? तो मुझे ये it's a full struggle of a girl who is at a point with her best friend and will she give up her best friend for money? So it's my journey from a gold digger to a gold digger, and I honestly feel that बहुत emotional roller coaster है, but it's a fun emotional roller coaster. तो बहुत सारा friendship दिखेगा आपको, बहुत सारा प्यार दिखेगा आपको, बहुत सारा टकरार दिखेगा आपको. So I think you know it's a full package of emotions, fun and excitement.
मेरी life का सबसे बड़ा hero मेरी माँ है, और उसके बाद मेरे पिताजी. But yeah, that's my life. I also want to add something here. कि फितरत एक बहुत बड़ा word होता है, you know. It's basically आपका nature. बहुत कम लोग अपने आप को gold digger बुलाने में शर्म नहीं मानते. ये लोग actually सच्चे होते हैं. ऐसे बहुत कमीने लोग होते हैं दुनिया में जो दिखाते कि बहुत अच्छे हैं पर होते अच्छे नहीं हैं. तो that is one very, which I think is the uniqueness of this character. She says कि मेरी फितरत लोग जानते हैं and I have no shame in it. I'm everything but I'm a liar.
Well, it's not my comeback in a web series. I've done 3 already. But this was what I liked about it, even though my part is very small, it is very bold, very fun, and quite a bit path-breaking. So it's fun to be part of a project like this. And I really hope that, you know, the audience understands the message. Because there's definitely a message in this.
Actually, I wanted to make a film many years ago on this story. In fact, nobody knows this, but actually, I don't know if it's right or wrong, but it was one of my big professional regrets. Because I had this script and I wanted to make a film out of this, I actually had said no to Queen, which I had developed. Because I had liked this script that much and I was like, I can't do 2 films on the similar space. But this film didn't happen, and then I had the script with me and I was like, we have to make this. And as time passed, I realized it became more and more relevant. So it had to have music because it's a show which actually celebrates the joie de vivre of this girl and what she thinks a good life means. So that can only come with music, with glamour, with glitz that later on starts hurting the eyes, of course. But you got to see it first. You have to be a part of it. You have to go through it to grow through it, you know. Boss, life mein ek cheez maine seekhi hai. Maine 100 crore ki film banayi hai jisne 20 crore ka business kiya hai. Aur recently 20 crore ki film banayi hai jisne more than 100 crore ka business kiya hai. So, ye jo teen hai na, inhone itni mehnat ki hai. Baaki supporting cast ne itni mehnat ki hai. Is producer ne, I can't afford what big international apps can afford. At the lowest cost possible, the best possible glamour diya hai, aur wo director ne itne kam shifts mein itna acha kaam kiya hai. So hum apne platform mein aapko movie experience denge at the budget of a digital show.